out here.
I'll see. There's quite a view of the Scourge. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. We've got a crater. I'm picking up something. Probe away. Satellite detected.
Really left its mark on these systems.
It's getting dense in the space beyond. Better be careful. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Getting a scan. picking up something. Probe away. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Probe away. Getting a scan.
This is quite the lawless region. No place to get stranded.
Stranded? Why would you even bring that up? I'm picking up something. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. I found something.
Sensors.
I always do.
I know, it's just this is a dicey sector. Better to be ready.
Anomaly detected. Probe away. Detecting what's left of a ship. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Getting a scan. Any other ships would venture out this far.
It's our job to be first.
Anomaly detected. Probe away.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe.
Probes launched. Anomaly found.
Data collection probe is prepped whenever you're ready, Ryder.
Data collection commencing.
Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly on sensors.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe. The data collection probe is prepped whenever you're ready, Ryder.
Probe is in position. Pathfinder, I have analyzed the results of the Scourge energy pattern model.
And?
This is how you get Meridian. Access the bridge whenever you're ready.
Approximating remnant ship dynamics. Sam?
Building predictive model.
Between the remnant city Meridian and however the Scourge fits in, pardon my Martian, but it's all weird as shite.
Seems busy up here. Did I get what we needed?
You got us something, all right. The key to it all, in here.
The mother of all navigational aids.
Take that back to the remnant city, find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the Scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the Vault Network. We can do it.
Coming back here now.
We're different. We're ready.
Sam's marked a potential override for remnant ship control. A tower with its own energy grid.
It may be one of the controls that deployed Meridian, and the means to find it again.
Fly the same vector as Meridian.
This is a big move. Our biggest yet. You ready?
It's time. And we're due.
Everything we worked for led to this.
Tempest, we're going in. Quiet so far, but something's different.
Orbital scans identified a separate energy grid within the tower.
Meaning?
Defenses here may not be on our side.
145 meters to projected override controls.
Through the door. Eyes open. Remnant, and they don't look friendly.
By design.
More incoming. We do not want to give up this space. They're breaking. Keep it up.
peak remnant. Best I've seen.
We must be close to the controls we need. Let's move. One last remnant door.
Controls are ahead. Projections suggest multiple launch bays and possible links to Meridian deployment.
I cannot wait to see what this thing does.
It's right there. We just need to apply. Sam, everything ready?
All relevant data is queued for uplink.
Right. Let's find a path.
Remnant ships have lifted off. They're following the override vector.
The Scourge is moving, but they're getting through to something.
Meridian, Pathfinder.
Is that a planet? It looks constructed.
These readings are... Wow. It's hollow? Like your Dyson spheres, but moon-sized.
A self-contained seed world, it is the heart of the Vault Network, and when reactivated, every connected planet will be affected. It is the means to make Helios a home, Pathfinder.
This is the day everyone in the Initiative has hoped and worked for, ever since we left our own stars.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. A great day for us all.
Sam, Tempest, what's going on?
I believed your fitting rival, that you are a false thing, a lie. Once I saw what made you special, your connection, I knew how and when to take it from you. I let you find Meridian, and now I'll use your Sam to weaponize it. All Helios will be exalted, or one by one, your worlds will die. Starting with Eos. All I need to start is an implant like yours. And thanks to your memories, I know who else has one. Another reason to take the Hyperion. Fall to darkness, Pathfinder. You are almost worthy.
Keep going. The med bay is still secure.
What the hell is happening?
I wish I knew.
Hello, Sarah.
Sam? How are you? What's happening out there? They're shooting people.
Cat forces are sweeping the ship. They're looking for you. Sarah, the Pathfinder needs your help.
This is crazy. He's closing on Meridian.
The Archon has severed my link to your brother's implant. If basic function isn't manually restored, he will die.
What?
Sarah, please, proceed to Depot K4 to secure a weapon.
God damn it. Contact, Sam, come on!
The Archon isn't stealing the Hyperion. He wants you and me. Your implant is the same as the Pathfinder's. He'll use us to control Meridian, and your brother will die.
The Archon will kill him?
No, losing me will.
What? Sam?
Hostiles are ahead, Sarah. Be ready. I am sorry I can't help you fight. I took over too much of your brother's implant, and losing me will kill him.
When the comms dropped, he did too?
Hurry, Sarah.
Route. If the Pathfinder's in trouble, that's all we need to hear. Keep pushing, Sarah. We'll barricade at the maintenance access.
You can't keep this up.
Then make it quick. Get to the QEC. We'll cover you. Run for the access tunnel.
Sam, Tom won't last long. What's the plan?
Manually send a reboot signal. It will reset your brother's implant.
Like a factory reset.
To restore the functions I shouldn't have taken. With luck, his heart will not have stopped.
Do you mean luck or hope? Okay, we're here.
One pulse, Sarah. That's all the Pathfinder needs.
And it probably alerts the Archon. He'll know where I am.
I am sorry.
Me too, Sam. Me too.
Nyan Shuri's!
It won't open! Open!
Tempest! The Pathfinder is down! Come in!
Ryder. Thought we lost you.
The Hyperion's dark. Sam with it. We need to get back.
But how? The door is remnant. You need Sam to open it.
We need to get back.
Ryder, don't. It's too painful. Let's try something else.
We need to get back.
Ryder, enough!
I can do this!
I don't believe it. You... Are you okay?
To the Tempest! We have to move! Try it now.
Pathfinder! Come on!
We're here, Tempest.
I got him. Hey!
Pathfinder! Kit took down the comms and hijacked the Hyperion.
I know. The Archon's been planning since his flagship. He used me.
Get Lexi on standby. Ryder needs treatment for... something.
Shite! Shite!
We're getting reports from everywhere. All remaining Ket ships are on the move.
It's all the Archon. If he takes Meridian, he'll destroy worlds. Starting with Eos. He thinks he's won.
Pathfinder, it kind of feels like he has.
There you are. You need to stop doing this.
Nice to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait, we need a plan.
Stop ship, kill Jerk.
With what?
Maybe we're outgunned, but there's always a way. There's a way.
He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I know, but the Tempest is one ship and she isn't even armed.
An impossible thing.
Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
Ket are tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join in, across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
We're not throwing anyone's lives away, but the Remnant give us a chance worth taking. Right?
Right.
Is this where I give a speech? Ask you to die for me? No thanks. I say we shove the Remnant down the Archon's throat. And maybe that buys us a chance. All of us. We get the whole cluster to pile on. Everyone in Helios has earned some fucking payback.
You've inspired everyone, Pathfinder. They'll be ready. But I need to talk. Please meet me on the bridge. You really inspired them. And here I was thinking you saved your best lines for me. We've got Asari Huntress's ready. 1,000 cuts will slow the Ket down. You know I have to be the voice of reason out there. But for you, I'm whatever you need. Because I know you're hurting.
I'm fine with a little pain. This isn't a little.
You're a survivor, remember? I'm here. Anything you need.
Thanks, Cora.
Get through this. I promise I'll kiss it better.
It is beautiful, isn't it? This weapon. It created life, and yet only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it. Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender or burn.
He'll get nothing from me. My brother will stop you.
We'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here. continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
You okay?
He's crazy. If we don't submit, he'll use Meridian to kill everyone. That's why he took me and Sam.
You say that as though I should feel guilty. Exaltation is a gift. Those who can't see that deserve to die. You still command, Remnant. But that began with the Sam and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
More than we thought.
We've got this.
They're closing all sides.
We need cover. Hug the Remnant.
Rock in a hard place. Ryder? Ryder!
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Stop running. And use it.
Callum, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this.
It was something my dad said. Never mind. Just get us in close and trust me.
Glad to see that stuff.
Get the Hyperion. Archon, don't blame your people. This clusterfuck is all you. I'm not playing your games anymore.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require any more. I have yours. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder, but not for me.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down, like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Pod drop in 5, 4, 3.
Only.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros, who's with you?
The invitation was open. Unless you're refusing Kadara's help.
We hold the cat. You secure Meridian.
Let's find the Archon.
Pathfinder? He's taken them.
Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon...
shit. I don't know what he did, but he has Sarah. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
Just focus on flying. I'll find them.
Hard starboard. All power.
Captain. Captain, what is it?
Keep pushing. Go! That's not the Hyperion.
Kenner deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
Dangerous tactic, Kandros.
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
Not sure we have a choice.
Debris incoming.
Watch your heads. Structures ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
We go through on foot.
We can't let him take control of this place.
The Archon must be inside already.
He'll use Sarah to make Meridian a weapon. We can't let that happen. Dropship, heads up!
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder. The Resistance is with you.
Kadar is here too. Remember that.
Watch out, Pathfinder. The big kit ship is coming back around.
Keep moving. We can't let them stop us.
I think it's veering off. Tempest, we're going in after the Archon.
I'll relay the layout to anyone following.
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by. Sarah may need attention.
Deploying, Pathfinder. Almost feel sorry for the cat.
We're pulling together, can you believe it?
It won't matter if the Archon gets control and blows up worlds.
After seeing this place? No way I'd let him keep it.
Pathfinder.
Not strictly true.
Save the pedantry for the victory party. Keter on a rally. Call out. Can we hold them? The resistance is with you.
We have to fight by our cousin.
Together.
Let them breathe through this. Too lean for this, Pathfinder. We risk being more distraction than help.
Understood.
I need room to breathe.
With me. I owe your Pathfinder and pay my debts.
Assembling mathematical profiles.
I'll strike first.
Like spit you!
Those pillars don't seem structural. Is this all Meridian?
I see patterns, like in their small processors. Except the scale here is... crazy.
Pathfinder. The best of the Pachero are with you.
Glad to have you.
There's nowhere else we should be. We can stay with you, Pathfinder, until the area is secure. Ascendant! Focus on the shield generator.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
Damn it. Done. Done. Is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way!
There's no pulling up. This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go! 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 I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
Get me close enough and I'll biotically shield the bridge.
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace!
And it's been an honor to serve.
Captain Dunn? Captain Dunn!
Still here, Ryder. Cryopods? Intact. Give the Pathfinders my thanks. And the Archon? The tip of your boot.
Everyone listening? That landing means humanity staying long term. And this just became a fight for the home front.
No argument, Ryder.
You have our support.
Pathfinder, you take that message straight to the Archon.
Ascendant! Do these Ketch know how committed we are? Can they understand their misfortune?
Looking forward to this one.
Your vessel is grounded, Pathfinder. Connection and communication is now our top speed here. Technology is...
Never
have
office. Our cosmonauts died
here.
Going to safeguard arc systems.
Stabilizing course. She'll stay.
We're anchored here, Pathfinder. You better not be dead.
We are secure for the moment.
Secure like we're staying. Next stop, the Archon.
How deep can we go before we're back in space?
I guess we'll find out.
Do it! Secure the adaptation matrix!
The Archon! Does he know he's broadcasting?
He's in Sarah's head. We're... connected. Remnant, but not attacking. The hell?
It's pointing, guiding us.
That can't be the Archon. Everyone see that? Doors closing?
Someone's hurting us. Might be the Archon.
Who else would it be? Doors. Maybe. Sarah's found a way to help.
Ryder, using Remnant hurts you.
Why do you let her go?
prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.
God damn it!
Wow, this gravity well is different.
Our home's parked on the surface. We can't stop now.
No choice. Let's go.
Look at all this. It's amazing.
Oh my. It finally happened. I'm speechless. Never dreamed Andromeda would have so many wonders.
We can't let the Archon take this. Touchdown. And ahead? Meridian control? A long time coming.
Seems longer. Ready, Pathfinder?
It's a gateway to everything we've been chasing. Never been more ready.
I'm with you.
Connection is ready. I can feel it. There. Meridian. The network. So close.
We need to move. Come on.
Attempt to rival me is no longer amusing, Pathfinder.
Hey, Scott. Get my clues?
How you feeling, Sarah?
Is this what you do? It hurts a lot.
So determined, but so pointless. Your connection serves me. I know how it works. The mind is trained to think like the Remnant creators. In this case, painfully. But I'm content to let her bear that burden. Whatever gives me Meridian, I will transcend what you pretend to be.
You're out of time. I've matched you every step. You've failed, Archon. You're the pretender.
You learn by accident. I am the genetic inheritor of a thousand species. No more mercy. Kill them all.
He's still using Sarah's implant.
Can they survive drawing this much power?
I only care about one of them.
Cluster livable for thousands.
No. You have led your people to their deaths.
Little busy.
It's all going straight through him. Shut down the interfaces. He'll have nothing to draw. You'll take Meridian out from under him.
We play this smart. I know it hurts, but you have to call out where to interface. Get me targets. Everyone get that? We're shutting the Archon down. Zero, where to?
Nav marked for one of his main power draws. Get there. I'll try to expose it so you can interface. Hurry!
I've had enough. This ends now.
Find the leftovers. Sarah, get ready. Nav's ahead. Take them all out.
I've already surpassed you. You're pathetic.
The Archon's fighting me. I don't have your practice.
Assistant.
Sam?
I'm still restricted, but the more remnants
you destroy, the more attractive the Archon's attention. Everything
you love. Hold position, kill weapon. I'm on it.
Sam? Weakness?
The armored head, Sarah.
Shields open, fucker.
You didn't think I'd miss this, did you? Everybody's joining in.
You pushed too far. Now you'll pay. I'll crush you with your own toys.
Lock it down. Interface now.
Power relay is down.
I will not suffer this insult.
There. The Archon's pulling power on the other side.
Let's go. Cross the gap. We need a bridge.
I'm trying, but find an interface.
On it. Keep pushing for the power relay.
Is too good for you. I rescind the offer.
Keep pushing for the power relay.
Foot. Your initiative will be ash, and it will be your fault. You made this necessary. Your defiance earned this.
I've got it.
Sarah, are you okay?
You need to hurry, Pathfinder. We're all straining.
They're broadcasting everything. You had me scared, but you always deliver.
I may have been a focus, but all of Helios came together. This moment belongs to everyone.
Understand.